door of horror, anxious to get off the ride.
I know, look at those awesome panties. Hopefully those legs, she might be flying.
Hey, I love a girl who can rock some fringe.
Oh man, you're not kidding.
So there they go, they're both doing it. Each team doing great defense.
Uh-oh, so what happens now? Oh, hooks down and takes out her own teammate.
This is one of the hazards of derby. Your own teammate may be your worst enemy.
And Lenora Marks takes it through with Clean Jammer. As Scarecore is still trying to hold Hook and Slashback from getting out of the path.
Hook and Slasher taking some flack.
Sophie just took her out a couple feet from the track and Lenora comes around. Oh, he takes her down again!
Soledad taking down the Cherry Blossom Bombshell Jammer twice.
Really trying to hold Lenora back. Oh, but she gets through anyway.
Lenora Moore wrapping up some points for Scare Force 1.
I know, look at Raptor and Soul. They're just making an awesome haul right there.
Ooh,
takes the wrap now. Bianca Dunn takes her. That's a little productive about this.
Yeah.
So here we go, Lenora in the back of the pack again while Scare Force still. And she finally gets out. Raptor not able to hold her up.
And here comes Marion Barracuda from the penalty box. Hook and Slasher looking a little discouraged for this jam.
Lenora's still fighting, trying to get those last 2 points, but unable to. Has to call it off. Hook gets up and gets a point.